Are you searching for the online stuffs to do from your home? So what are you waiting for? There are multiple ways to earn from home, and all those ways which I am going to tell you are genuine. You are definitely going to start it from your home, and if you are dedicated to do the work, you will definitely get the huge success. Now, what those ways are? The very first way is freelancing. What the freelancing is? Freelancing is doing any task for any companies, any firms, any organizations as free-handed. Like, you are not bound to them, they are not bound to you. You can quit their job if there's no agreement anytime, and they can ask you to quit the job anytime if there's no agreement. Okay? So what the thing is, you can take many projects from many platforms, and you can organize everything at your home or at anywhere from wherever you want. If you have or your own house, your own office, then you can do it from your own office as well. So what those things are, what the th things are, like, you can do writing stuffs, you can do marketing stuffs, you can do data entry, you can do voiceover, you can do anything, whatever you are good at. You can create videos, you can edit videos, you can do some reviews kind of work, you can work on the forums for them. Whatever the work is being done in the other offices at any places, you can organize all those, or you can check all those lists of the tasks on the list of websites which I am going to tell you here only. You just sign up there for free. You check that how many works are being provided there. Just list that up. Check that what services you can provide at your 100%. The work should be good. That is the most important thing, because if the work is not good, you are not going to get the further task. So your work should be good, and you list that. You check the list. You select your interest and start searching for the projects. There are multiple projects available over there with the price and with full of the descriptions. So the websites are the one website that is freelancers.com. The second one is fiverr.com. The third one is internshala, and the fourth one, it used to be old as now, it is workup.com. And if you search the list of freelancing website, there are huge huge list of freelancing websites. But these are the list of three four websites which I just have told you are the most performing and good payout websites. All these are free. You can just register there for free. You can even make your own post, your own profile, and so people can even click you for your services. But the best thing is, you create your profile, you mention over there what your services you offer and everything. Your profile should be good, your cover letter should be good, and then you start checking the task over there which are available and start interacting with them or whatever, because every website has some different things to handle upon. Okay, and the second thing is forum. If you are searching for freelancing things, the forum is another best place to get the task. There are multiple forums of multiple themes. Now you need to check that what your theme is. You can tell me in the comment section that what you are good at, then I can properly suggest you how you can go with that theme to the freelancing websites or to the forum, or there are some multiple things as well from where you can get the task. So from forums, you just need to get registered. You just need to check the interest you are having, and you need to participate on the discussion. And there are some specific work which is mentioned over there. If you can do that, then you can contacting the person who has posted over there through the message. There is a section of message. Okay, so you can get the task from forum as well. the third thing you can get the task, many people are getting the task from Facebook groups as well. Start joining the groups of your interest and check the genuinity of the project. Firstly, because if you're going to list of the freelancing websites, then their people are genuine because they are listed as a company and they are registered over there. But in the Facebook group, we can't like guarantee the person is genuine. Is he going to pay you after the task is done or not? Or there are few flaws as well. But still, the tasks, genuine tasks are also available over there. You can join the groups. You can join the groups, relevant groups of your interest. You can keep checking. If you'll join the group, then definitely you are going to get started the notification of new posts. So you can keep checking of that, and once you check that, you need to interact with the person who has posted that specific post, and you can take your next step. Okay, so this was the third method to get your task done. The fourth method that is very useful and that works a lot is email marketing. You search the kind of thing that you provide. Okay, the main thing is you just need to search what thing you actually provide. Then start searching the relevant websites who requires such kind of services. Make the list of those websites, start taking the contacts of those websites, and start doing the email marketing for your product or your services. There are genuine people who are the owner of those websites, or you can say who are the webmaster of those websites or editor of those websites. They are, I mean, if you send 300 emails, then definitely you're going to receive 5 to 6 replies. Maybe one or two can be the positive, and the other one can be the like, we don't require your services. But then still, you don't need to stop doing that. You keep on searching the websites, relevant website. Don't spam anyone. If someone says that no, I'm not interested, then don't contact them again, because that can be harmful for you as well. So that is the fourth method. Now the sixth method is LinkedIn. LinkedIn is the platform where all the professionals are definitely have created their profiles. So get registered for LinkedIn. Make your profile as genuine, as professional you can. Start participating to the pages over there. Start sending the requests to the genuine people of your interest. You can like organize over there from which country you want, from which criteria you want, and everything can be filtered as per your requirement. So do that, and after that you can like, okay, now this is done. Now you can start sending them messages one by one. You can extract the list of emails from there as well. You can contact them through email once they are in your contact, and that is definitely very helpful. That has helped me a lot. I have got few of very genuine clients from there, and this is the fifth way. If you apply even a single method of this dedicatedly, then definitely you can start your own work from your home, and later on you can even start building your team. So guys, if you are really interested, then be patient, be dedicated, and start doing these few things. I'll come up with few more good things in my next video. So keep watching. Just subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on YouTube, and just press the bell button so you don't miss any upcoming videos. You can comment that what your interest is, so I can better tell you that which platform is good for you to get your work done. Thank you very much.